If you're looking for a fellowship that's going to prepare you for a successful academic career, as well as a successful clinical career, I would choose UNMC.
Our goal is for our GI fellows to be able to do whatever they want when they leave our training program. They will be competitive if they want to apply for a fourth year fellowship. They will be competitive to be able to land any sort of clinical or research job when they finish training at our program.
There's such a wide variety and deep exposure to clinical care and endoscopy training that it just sets you up for success.
We get an opportunity to rotate both here at the main medical center as well as at the Veterans Hospital, the Omaha VA. And we also get a chance to go out to more of a community setting at Village Point. So those three different clinical workspaces, I think, provide a really great exposure to kind of how medical practice and GI can be both at a large academic institution and a more of a community practice, as well as with a unique population with the veterans. And I think being able to do both clinical work as well as procedural work in all of those environments really makes fellows feel like they have a sense of what they like to do and where they want to be in their practice, but also feel like they're prepared to handle kind of anything when they hit the ground running after training.
Fellows have their own panel of patients in both the VA continuity clinic as well as the main campus GI fellow clinic. They also see patients with faculty depending on which elective rotation they're rotating through.
I think that regardless of what your clinical interest is within the fields of GI, you will find that exposure at UNMC and you'll get great mentorship and training as part of that process.
The faculty within our division as well as the fellows make our program unique. We have faculty who are dedicated to training the next generation of gastroenterologists and a tremendous group of hardworking team players for GI fellows.
So our GI fellowship is unique because when we first start off during our first year of fellowship, we are paired with a senior fellow. And the senior fellow rotates with you during our first 5 months of rotation blocks. So that opportunity provides for you to learn not only the program, but to really get to know your co-fellows and the senior fellows.
I really delight in the different backgrounds and experiences people bring. And I really welcome the fact that our fellows can be engaged in asking pertinent questions.
You have opportunities to tag along research projects of faculty members, but faculty also support you and give you freedom to think about your own projects.
I think Omaha is a great city. I think it provides a nice blend of being able to train at a really large center, but also living in a small community, both within the hospital itself. You get to know everybody pretty quickly and you get an opportunity to really sense that everyone is really willing to help you succeed as much as possible. But it's also nice to have access to such great medical facilities, but only have to commute 15 minutes and have access to parking.
But it's also a very rewarding time and it's a formative year to form friendships. So I urge every applicant to consider UNMC.
We want you to choose UNMC because you will receive high quality training, have an opportunity to be able to perform high volume endoscopy as well as the chance to individualize your experience and your career path to make you highly competitive when you leave our training program.